I have manila envelopes that I have distributed to certain individuals that if something should mysteriously happen to me, I should have an accident, those manila folders will be open, and certain individuals will be exposed as the charlatans they are. Now,
this reminds me of a fucking movie.
I don't give a fuck what it reminds you of. I'm telling you the absolute truth. Look at my eyes. I'm not lying. I'm telling you the truth. Because yeah, I know shit. I know shit. Right. I know shit. All right.
Tombstone.
Here lies Vaughn. He knew shit.
Yes. I knew shit. Well, the point is that, you know, if I should have a mysterious accident, those manila envelopes will be opened. And that is my guarantee that I don't have a horrible accident like William Bill Cooper and Phil Schneider and Aaron Russo and a bunch of these other cats. And that's probably one of the few reasons why I'm still breathing today.
Clearinghouse envelopes.
Publishers Clearinghouse. Okay, Tom, you're a known troll, so shut the fuck up.
Black Cat or where are you from?
You're a known fucking troll, Tom.
Yes, he is.
MK.
Blacklist, that's it.
Your question, Lucid, I have taken steps to protect myself. Because I've seen all these other truthers and even a lot of preppers end up mysteriously dead for some fucked up reason. Just in the news, we just had in the news the DNC guy that was going after Hillary Clinton, mysteriously ends up double tapped in the back of the fucking head. But I'm sure they'll claim it was an accident. I can show you a history of anybody that tries to get the truth out, they mysteriously have an accident. With all due respect, I don't trust files, okay? Files can be manipulated, files can be destroyed, files can be corrupted, files can be misplaced even. So, trust me, the manila folder is tried and true and always work every fucking time. So
manila folders can be misplaced.
Once you send them to the
people, rubbed vigorously.
They reach out to the people they're sent to, and the people confirm that they've got them. And then once they confirm that they've got them, then that's it. They hold on to them. And in the case of my untimely demise, you know, I said on the event that I should have a horrible accident, those manila folders will be open, and certain individuals and groups will be exposed. And that ensures that I will not have one of these mysterious accidents that this DNC guy just had here a few days ago.
I can just see it now. Vaughn will fucking fall in the hole in the shithouse. half the country will get a fucking vanilla envelope with like a bunch of shit in it. It's like, Michael Jackson's a what?
What will be exposed in the manila folder?
No, nice try. Well,
what's
troll.
The,
nice
what's the
try.
Type of content? Is it
nice try,
is
troll?
Nudies? Is it?
That's not gonna happen.
What's the nature?
That's not gonna happen. That's not gonna happen.
What's the nature?
That's not gonna happen.
Nudies?
Nudies? What the hell did you say?
For fuck's sake! You really think it's about porn? Are you nuts?
Hey,
you have the CEO of a company, you know.
Oh, I see what you're saying. Is it like some kind of extortion? No.
Well, it is by definition.
Well, no, it's not. Because I'm not trying to get money from anybody. What I'm doing is I'm exposing them for who they really are and what they really represent. Okay, I'm not trying to get money out of them.
So are they companies, like private companies, are they government, what?
You're not going to get this out of me, okay? I don't know why you keep trying. You're not going to get shit out of me.
That is vague enough.
You're not going to get a jack shit out of me, okay? Forget it. You might as well not even try. You couldn't even get me drunk and get me to give this shit up, okay? It's not going to happen.
So you see,
when am I getting my manila envelope, a.k.a. Project Skidmark?
Oh, my goodness.